Welcome to Perkins GAD Geometry Concepts, Measure of a Straight Line. So if you have this straight line, what is going to be the measure of the angle of this straight line? This straight line is going to be of 180 degrees. So the straight line is always going to make an angle which is going to be of 180 degrees.